DJ Foss. Thank you. I appreciate that. I need all the help I can get. Thank you for resubscribing for 8 whole years. Not the waste not matchup. It doesn't look like this is waste not. You think they're gonna rip my veins? Thank God it's only vampires. Yeah, thank God. Only vampires. They discarded a Sorin, so they probably have a second one. Getting Archfiended, Shieldred. Alright, they have 3 cards. It could just be some removal. Short 3 mana. I'm gonna go blank. How many people ended up playing? Like 55? 57? Thanks. The smallest challenge you've played? There's a floor, yeah, the whatever number they are. So Pioneer Challenge 32, that's the floor. The smallest I've ever fired is 32, I'm pretty sure. And that's the smallest I've ever played him, I think. Red, blue, green. Go to 7. Okay. Anything good next turn, please and thanks? Anything good? Did I O2 drop? Did I O2 drop what? Alright, something good, please. No. That kills me. Drew a lot of lands that game. Gaslighting Thursday? Anybody up gaslighting? Are they Thursday? Anybody up gaslighting? With Niv-Mizzet Supreme in it, but it's Supreme. What other cards in Magic have the word Supreme in it? Tell me. Crunchwrap. 7. All these suck. That's not what I said. That's not what I said. What are we doing? Red, black, white, blue, green. Some ways not. What is this Zoro accent? Anybody up mulling to five on the draw? Just need to not die. Tough ask. No plays. Maybe I could have kept that seven. I don't know. I assume that if they're going first, you just like can't keep a slow one against them. That's your best play. Bold. No plays till turn three, and it's just Soren put Preacher into play. Damn, imagine if I kept that seven. I'd be cooking. Another one. Okay. Oh, Maeve's in here. Why are you highlighting your messages? Go look at the text you sent me. These are funny. I like those. Those are good. Red, white, black, green, blue. It's probably just Falky. We're gonna go up. Okay. You will get them later. Turns out Thoughtseize is the only good card in my deck. Word. I saw my mana wrong. I'm very dumb, you see. Alright, that's fine, I guess. LOL. Thank you. Well, we found a card to discard. Yeah. Attack your. Actually, don't care much about that Ashiok as much as I care about this Sorin putting in a Vein Ripper. Cool. Draw was definitely too slow. Select a blind, I get two common jokers, and they each do something. And then, so like this one says I get plus 10 multiplier if it contains a flush, and this one says I get plus 1 malt for each tarot used. And so, we almost have a flush here, we almost have a full house. Should probably try and go for the flush, I guess. Would've got the full house. Would've got four of a kind. And then see, so like it counts all the card numbers here. It adds them all up, and then it adds the multiplier here. And then you get your round score. And if you beat the round early, you get more dollars and stuff. Well, I thought it was way more complex. No, you're just trying to create made poker hands. Obviously, like the more you play, the more in depth the game gets. There's like a bunch of different variables that you have to account for, etc., etc. But for the most part, it's pretty straightforward. Have I been testing Growth Spiral? Yeah, it's okay. It's nothing amazing in my mind, but it's decent. I haven't really casted that much, but I think the times where it's good, it's like really good, so. -120 for us. It can be. They can get some pretty fast draws that just beat the fuck out of us, so. Like, if they find a Vein Ripper, or if they jam this Archfiend next turn, we could be in a bit of danger if we don't find removal. Just take a bunch of damage one turn. Like, next turn, we could be taking a lot of damage, right? This is 8. 10. If they fling this at me, it's 13. I go to 6. He plans for a guide, 5-color nib. Yeah, I'm going to be writing something tomorrow. I mean, if they don't have thoughts, use address here. We're actually in a fine spot. I mean, I guess not in a great spot, actually, because they still have this, but. I need to find a way to gain life. Otherwise, they can just throw some shit at me with this Sorin I know they have. Arr! 7-stream streak, wow. This deck not used to play life game like Tosimir? It does, or it did, yeah, at one point. Anybody friends with wolves? A few people are, I'm sure. I would like a lightning helix, I think. Blue. Red. Both. I'm just gonna fire this off now. It plays around, them having instant speed removal. Alright. So I'm at a theoretical 5. Are those the two best possibles? Yeah. They are. Certainly they are. Mm-hmm. Pretty decent, I'd say. Pretty good. We are taking hostages, yeah. I like taking hostages. I think that card's sick as hell. Deck does rule. New metal? What's new metal? Who's playing new metal? Are we considering Billy Talon new metal? Or what was before this? Parkhead Courts?
Parkhead Courts?
Also, like, some new metal is good. It's New Metal Thursday. New Metal's like fucking like Korn. I don't listen to Korn. Imagine listening to Korn. Couldn't be me. Lincoln Park's good. I like Lincoln Park. Oh, Thoughtseize bug. Don't get me wrong. I like Lincoln Park. Feeling like a freak on a net. Why didn't they take Binding? I think it's correct to take Caryatid first. If they have third land Soren Vainripper, I'm like in a pretty bad spot, right? Because I can't deal with this Vainripper unless I put a creature into play. I think it's correct to play Fable first. If I draw another untapped land, I can still double spell. And if I don't, we just have to hope they don't kill this. Is Vainripper basically TNN? Yeah, I guess. But there's no days in this format. Missing an island? Yikes. Thoughtseize are basically days if you think about it. I don't want to think about it. I don't need to Concealed Rage. I think we're still ahead this game. Island? I can discard this to Lily. Fair play. Okay. Okay. You're up stealing there, Dan? I am. Getting real steely up in here. Peg is a good song. You can discard a card. Hobby Ska Thursday, swear holes. Land. Sorry, I'm in the morning, morning. Alright. Is No Doubt ska? Okay, there is some good ska then. But this is probably it. Hello, portable head. How are you? Sappy, pathetic little me. Gwen Stefani is a ska trader. Yeah. I've seen those memes. I always forget about them until I remember that this is ska. And I trade you places every day. Bank cap down. Ska haters when they don't know what ska is. I can get down with some No Doubt. 7 mana. Can't triple spell with Omnath because none of the things use. I guess I have this Fabled Passage, but. So well. Sunday morning without any warning, but you can't have me. I thought I knew you. Copy Valky? Oh, I should have copied Valky, you're right. I could have copied Valky in their draw set. That would have been smart. Stacking you. All right, this is a ska playlist. Is Sublime ska? That's crazy. What's madness? Eight. I think it's going to be hard for them to beat me. It is a Ring Delight deck, yeah. We should call it a BLT deck, a bacon, lettuce, tomato. That might make me hungry, though. When do you think they'll concede? Now. He doesn't get, I don't get it, no. No alien ant farm is cool though. But he's got spirit. Let's go spirit. My opponent, big fat hillbilly, said good luck, have fun. Thanks. Thank you, big fat hillbilly. You too. I can't cast any of the cards in my hand. Wish my opponent good luck. Have fun. Yeah, that seems like a combo player thing to do. Foil Forest. Oh, they're definitely on the mono green deck. I can cast all the cards. Oh, I guess I can't cast this. No, Lotus. You're right, John. I think it's supposed to be Thespian Stage first. Nice lands. Fae of Wishes. I guess I could have just named Fae, right? I didn't realize they were Bant, though. So I can't win otherwise, really. Alright. Maybe everybody's just Bant nowadays. They're just always named Fae of Wishes. I mean, if I ever miss, though, I just kind of lose. Their hand's kind of bad. Did they keep seven? No, they mulled to six. You're on a date and they recommend Sky. You can order a Sublime Shot and the bar will call you an Uber. That's funny. You're right, John. I said you were right. What is this clown emoji? Oh, it shows this now. I didn't know if it did before. Is it Strange Rakdos mana base? Yeah, it's a new age Rakdos. It's like, it's progressive. If they tutor up field here, we actually might lose. Okay, good, they didn't. Oh, I was worried. If they tutored for field, they could Dark Petition into Hidden Strings, untap Dark Petition into something else. Now it's like it's hard for them to do that. I'm also like just very surprised that they scrying for a headquarters, not a second Lotus Field. Vizier into Vizier into Vizier kill you. Yeah, we're pretty close to that. Where's the merit to wanting to verse the Omni? It's a lot harder for them to win. It doesn't matter. Approach doesn't work with Ultimatum. No, they're casting it, right? Well, it shovels back in anyways, so they'd be able to kill me, but yeah, you're right. Yeah, I thought it was cast, but it's cast from hand. Only the second time. Oh, so I punted. That's what you're saying. My opponent punted and I punted back. Cool. Yeah, it is an NFL game. Have your sideboard first unfair and call it a day. Yeah, Lotus is just not good. Why cut Ashiok? Oh, I misclicked. No, Ashiok, no. No, Ashiok, no. Three mana skip your turn. Yeah, Claudius is pretty bad. There's like 10 cards in the deck that are just like not great, and I just have to go through the motions to remember to grab them all. Claudius only accelerate two if there's a land in the graveyard. Both teams played hard. Yeah. We're both punting. Mm-hmm. This is hard. Playing permission is BTL buzz. I'm thinking about BTL buzz. I could also Fable hold up double counter spell. But I think it is better. I don't know if they play permission, but even if they do, like, doesn't exactly matter. I could also grab Lavinia, but I think Lavinia is worse into Ottawa. Okay. I don't think I can keep this. This hand is worse somehow. I don't think I can keep this either. File size is too large. The last one you sent me, the file size is too large, it says. I'm going to try and re-upload. Yeah, the file size is too large. Yeah. Yeah, that one. Make a 60 card version of this, right? Well, there is a way. You just have to not play Yorion. Is this like the Captain Jazz cover? Your iPad just died? Okay, all good. You did a lot today. This is a banger. What does it say it anyway? Take me. Thank you. Mm. Put the dog in the bin. You're just happy to see us. Happy to see you. Sorry, I'm leaving the party, boys. I think we're gonna put Reservoir on their deck. It could just be in the bottom 15. Or it's in their hand already. My dad? I'm looking pretty dead here. Lavinia can stop chords for a little bit. That's fair. I don't know if I wanna bring in Lavinia though. Just record. I did mull the five that game. And I think I maybe I'm supposed to wait on the Helix. Land, please. Land, please. I'd also take a ley line binding. It's neither of those things. Land, please. Not quite. Yeah, everybody say thank you, Maeve. That probably kills me. It's an ego angle. I don't think I can ego. I'm gonna have to be Quake Breaker. What the fuck is this? I don't know, maybe I'm supposed to ego, but then they just grab Amalia. Well, they could also just have Coco, right? I guess I can just bring to light again. If I just stop them from comboing, I guess their combo doesn't work as long as this is in play. If they find a way to deal with this, I lose then. Maybe I'm just supposed to ego then. Get rid of Quake Breaker. Some list play Assassin's Trophy. Some list play Doomblade. Or maybe they have like Terra Sunder or something. Running you like always? No, that game they didn't. We missed some land drops and they didn't kill me. Get lost, yeah, get lost is, you know. Get lost is 1-2. This is one of the hands of all time. Yeah, Maeve's gas. Everybody say thank you, Maeve. Sebastodon, 17 whole years. Wow. Discarded another Amalia. So their hand is Get Lost Coco. Walker, Coco, Land. In Fable Passage, off the top. They could have second get lost for the Omnath, so Even if I did think I'd hit a land, even if I get odds too, I think it's a bad idea. The only thing I'd die to here is like life gain or Dina, I think. This play is really bad, but I guess it's the only way they win. I need to brick on like Helix or other Wrath. It's pretty unlucky. If you have it, yeah, it's awful if I have Helix, right? It's game losing. That's why it's like I'm so astounded by it. It's also really bad if I have Leyline, right? It's bad for so many reasons. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'm supposed to blog a turn earlier. Pretty unlucky. Oh. No way it just skipped my turn because there's fucking lag. That's insane. So tilting. So I stop getting fucked by this. I don't have a white source. Supposed to cast this first. This way I can double ego next turn. Green, blue. Here. What's this one called? Quistorius canned. Quintor. Quintorius canned. They can win with herd migrations and big shitiots. Trumpeting Carnosaur. Trumpeting Carnosaur. Okay. Cool. Aliens talking to They're like 100% bring in Garuda, right? Anybody got any wet balls? Guess this shuts off ley line, eh? Okay, your turn. Top lands. Turn game moon. Turn game moon. Walking. Red, white, blue, black, green. Oh, never mind. That's not how that works. Thought distortion. Black. White. Thank you. We learn magic, you learn food. Yeah, it's a good exchange. Blue, white, green, red, black. Probably have a wrath then. Here's the thing, we started out friends. Yeah. On top land. Blue, green. Yeah, yeah. Teferi, Teferi. Teferi. Out of sight, out of mind. It's my black swords. Just monocolor? No, it has no color. Oh, a land. That's crazy. How resolved? Okay. They have to have another wrath here, right? Get lost. Cards. Another one. I haven't found my purpose. Here I am. Tell my black swords. guess I'm discarding this growth spiral. Turn this nav. Play this. Grab this. Your turn. Three cards. Green. So this blocks. Green. It doesn't exactly matter. I'm just grabbing the ball key. March. there any reason for me to play this Yorion? I like unironically don't need more cards. And gain 4 life. We're gonna cast this up the beanstalk. I have 35 cards in my library. Should have ticked up this Tybalt first. Name Memory Deluge, I think. Or maybe I'll name Shark Typhoon. Hallowed Moonlight. I don't think they can beat this Tybalt. I mean, I didn't get a screenshot, but I'm pretty sure they can't. I just need to not draw myself out, I guess. This is really annoying. So somebody rating or subscribing? My bad. I'm not paying attention to chat right now. I'm double queued because I'm very dumb. Holy fuck. I'm so happy we conceded. That last turn really was the backbreaker. Need a bunch of fucking hits. Any hitters in chat? Any hitters? Turn up we until we just can't lose. Alright, we O2'd modern. That's cool. Yeah, whatever. 81, I'm an Amulet gamer. No, I'm mulliganing. Alright, goal for this game is to, if we're gonna lose, at least catch up on time. Castle. Result. Cool. Cycle, 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 cycle. Cycle, cycle. Cycle, cycle. Wrong color. All right, cool. Chuck Conde, thank you for the raid. I appreciate it. You're my round five opponent. Quintoris? Oh, GG's. Thank you for the raid. I don't think I want this. You're not a born ego name, came almost ass. True. True. One card. Cobby carry out it win, yeah. We're at least on game two. We are on game two, yeah. Shouldn't have F6'd. They milled themselves. Buying these aftermath cards. Did I like the Crunchwrap? You mean the Quesadilla? That was pretty good. No, it's not. It is a different card. Really, only Shark Typhoon? Take the 2 minutes edge on time, yeah. Must have misunderstood what. Much better. Lands, please. Lands, please. No. Sorry, I'm into party boys. Lands, please. Wow, that resolved. Man, I gotta stop fucking yielding. So brutal. So fucking stupid, dude. Like time walked myself. It's so stupid. So tilted, dude. I should have won that match. This match is so easy, and I'm just fucking throwing. So fucking brutal.